WEAA on Assignment, a look at the arts, culture, and enterprise in and around our city. Reported and produced by students of the School of Global Journalism and Communication at Morgan State University. Support for WEAA on Assignment comes from PNC.
People of Baltimore City are getting a glimpse into the Muslim faith through a short film premiered by local producer-writer Ayanna Sharif at Ida B's table for the opening reception of the new monthly art series, Necessary Tomorrows. I got to sit down with Ayanna to talk about her film, WUDU, the short film, and the lessons to be learned about her faith.
It's basically a spiritual ritual that Muslims do in order to purify themselves of sins and cleanse themselves of like different things throughout the day, of like dirt and your mind, your state of being before they pray. And WUDU, the short film, is about a girl who basically finds solitude in the forest and purifies herself in order to talk to God and break away from the struggles that she's dealing with in her life and in society.
Using the song Blackbird by Nina Simone as her backdrop, audience members were taken on a spiritual journey, serenaded by a soulful voice to contrast the impact of the political portion of the piece.
So these three identities that are pulling us, so we have that black identity in the film where we are getting attacked by police officers or attacked on the streets through racist people or through our president or whoever. And then you have the Muslim identity of things going on in the world and people identifying Muslim with terrorists or Muslim with bad things. And then we have being a woman, which is everything. All women are going through a lot of the same struggles.
Alex Chinery, her director of photography, was one of the many women Sharif had on her hand-selected crew of majority women.
We're both black, we're both female, but we have other struggles that we have, yet we were able to work together, so why can't we all do the same thing?
I'm Mesha McDonald with WEAA on Assignment.
This has been an installment of WEAA on Assignment with support from PNC.